Hello guys, welcome back to Chris Poly channel. This video, I want to share about guide to complete Mountain of Eternal Winter Adventure Log Part 2 to get permanently plus 3 maximum energy for your entire character in your family. Okay, to enjoy watch my video, make sure you turn on this video subtitle and also you can use timestamp that I already provide to go to target topic that you want. And if you haven't subscribed yet, don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on bell notification to get any update and guide on Black Desert World. Okay, let's start this video content using any feature that I provide. Okay, if you open your knowledge page by pressing H and go to Adventure Journal and then go to Mountain of Eternal Winter Journal tab, there are 4 category for this Mountain of Eternal Winter knowledge. And on this video, I will focus to guide you to get all knowledge from Mountain of Eternal Winter Adventure Log 2. There are 59 knowledge that you can get from this knowledge category. And if you finish all of them, your maximum energy will increase by 3 point for all your character in your family. Okay, in this video, I will less talking. You can check on this video timestamp for its knowledge name on this list. And I will show you this knowledge guide in order from this knowledge page. From first knowledge number 1 until the last knowledge from this knowledge category number 59. Okay, without wait any longer, I will show you for the first knowledge. Okay, to get this knowledge, the alchemist thesis that garnered Great Public City, we must have this oyster crystal. And you can get this oyster crystal from doing daily quest on Elton City, Capital City, Mountain of Eternal Winter. If you open your quest page and go to Recurring tab and scroll down, you will see this tab, Level 60 Elton Contribution. And if you finish each of this quest will reward you Oyster Crystal, or you can get this Oyster Crystal by opening this Cloud Breed Box, that you can get this Cloud Breed Box from finishing main quest using any character in your family. Because inside this box, you will get Oyster Crystal 50 pieces. Okay, for this video guide, I will use this oyster crystal that I get from this box. As you can see, this is the oyster crystal that I get. After you get this oyster crystal, you just need to talk to the Lisan NPC at Elton Village that located on this area near Zibaya NPC, General Good Vendor at Elton City. Inside this small house, you will find this Dalisan NPC. If you have oyster crystal on your character inventory, this Dalisan NPC will give you this chat menu to interact to hand over this oyster crystal one piece. And if you hand over this oyster crystal to this Dalisan NPC, you will get this knowledge, the alchemist thesis that garnered Great Public City. As you can see, this is the knowledge. Okay, for all other knowledge, I will show you the exact location to get all this knowledge. Work it all. Okay, to get the 5 knowledge, Pilgrim and Monopoly, you need to go to Pilgrim Ethnode that located on this area on map. And to get this knowledge, you must meet this NPC, Princilia, General Good Vendor at this Pilgrim End. As you can see, this is the NPC, Princilia. If your character have more than 10 energy and you talk with her, you will have chat option with her. But because previously I accidentally or detect this knowledge from her, she didn't give me chat option. But if you still didn't have this knowledge, when you talking with her, you can click chat option and she will give you this Pilgrim and Monopoly knowledge that will cost you 10 energy on your character. And this is the knowledge Pilgrim and Monopoly that you get from Princilia NPC.
managed to escape to this place?
Please go back.
I can't just let people in.
Please, I'm begging you to help us.
Thank you. energy this time.
Brought a lot of vegetables, Pa. I can't wait to eat strawberries.
Thank you.
put that 270.
Have you kids never?
Looks like this before.
Have you kids never seen camels before? They must be quite a sight to behold.
Seen animals like this before?
Have you kids never seen camels before? Say anything. Heave-ho.
How much would work?
Heave-ho. Heave-ho. Huh?
I said you're right. It's never ending.
Heave-ho. Heave-ho. anything.
It gives me a headache just hearing. There. Nice hook. Ah!
Why is it so aggressive?
When will I be able to tame these hawks?
Okay, that's all 59 knowledge that you can obtain to complete this Mountain of Eternal Winter Adventure Log Part 2. And after you complete all this knowledge, you will get permanently plus 3 maximum energy for all your character in your family. And just check my another video to complete knowledge about another category on Mountain of Eternal Winter Journal. And special thanks to all my membership for direct support via Patreon, Karya Karsa, and YouTube membership. And also my current member, Dubiadut, Jimmy Snake, Doki, Renegades X, Angel, Homie, Ayrton, Killsteel, Wemi, Cloudy, Moonpie BDO, John Andres, Token R42, Kaimana, Humeri, Demonite, Cozy, Vandorin, Magnum Sklong, Henry, Populatus, Susu Kental Manis, S Gold Member, and also all my Silver and Bronze Member. Thank you so much for all your direct support. This will make Chris Poly channel running and growing more faster. If you want to support me directly, I will very grateful. And as special thanks, I will put your name on my video, depend on your support level. And be noticed, for some level there are have some limit, so make sure you didn't get run out for this limited space. And I will put your name on every subsequent video that I release for the duration of your support. And if you want to join my membership to support me directly, you can go to any platform for Patreon, Karya Karsa, and YouTube membership. I already put link for this membership on this video description, or you can check on top right of this video. I already put card for Patreon link. Okay guys, that's all guide to complete Mountain of Eternal Winter Adventure Log Part 2. Hope you can complete all this knowledge and get plus 3 maximum energy for entire character in your family. And just check my another video about another knowledge guide to expand your character maximum energy in your family. If you like this video, you can like and subscribe to my channel for another guide and update. Thank you for watching. See you next time.